Hey, it's Brooklyn Ann. Haven't done an unboxing in a while. Sorry, I've been busy, but this one's super special. It's I pre-ordered this one back in September of 2021, I think. So it's been a while, and it is the Suntup numbered edition of Road Dolls Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. I like how golden it is. Now, some people got golden tickets with these books, which got them various Suntup prizes. I wasn't so lucky, but I think the book itself is its own reward. And the numbered comes with a, I think that's a 5x7 print by the original UK artist, Quentin Blake. I think those are the illustrations in the books that that they had at my school when I was growing up. We got to read both Charlie and the Chocolate Factory and Charlie and the Great Glass Elevator in third grade, and it stuck with me. Especially, that second one was weird, and I really hope Suntup does it. I don't even know if that one would be filmable, so that's probably why we don't have movies. So on to the book. Very nice spine there on the case. This looks like it's Japanese cloth. And it's interesting where they use two different kinds of cloth for the bottom of it. So this one opens differently than the usual Suntup. Just like that. Very nice suede bindings. It's a magnet. Look at that spine. I could have put it back in the box. It's cool. It looks like a chocolate bar, doesn't it? Open it up. These end papers. Yeah, Marie, if you're watching this, it's another end papers moment. Okay. And this one is, of course, printed letterpress. Paul Suntup went all out with this one. And you'll find out why in a minute. So, that letterpress printing is just nice. Are you able to zoom in on that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, perfect. So the texture is really good. Got all of the little illustrations that were in the ones that we grew up reading. So many illustrations. And then we'll go to the bonus content. Because this bonus content is just off the charts. Manuscript pages from a deleted chapter. All photocopied. We got some of that in Clive Barker's Imagica, the artist edition, and I haven't shown that one off because I'm waiting to show off the numbered edition with it. More manuscript pages. So cool. Road Dahl did little sketches of Zoompa Loompas. Made notes on them. Last minute changes that he typed up in his manuscript and made markings on. It's just, man, where did he get all this stuff? It's so cool. Road Dahl wrote a letter to a guy whose name really was Willy Wonka. I'm probably pronouncing that as a name. And then all of the different Charlie and the Chocolate Factory Edition artists. That's cool. So many character designs. I'm trying to flip this. Okay. All the different gates. That is just cool. And then photographs of the author. And then here's the letter and response that Paul Suntup, the publisher of Suntup Editions, wrote a letter when he was a kid to Road Dahl. And Road Dahl replied back and signed it. So we got an awesome photocopy of this. So yeah, that's why, and Paul himself signed it, and so did the author of the introduction, Donald Sturrock. And I don't know if the artist signed it or if they're still with us. And then really quick, we're gonna show off the artist edition. So first, let me put this beautiful, precious masterpiece away. I finally learned how these little ribbons work in these kind of boxes, so now you guys can't laugh at me like you did with my Exorcist video and how I botched that. Alright, so one last thing, we'll take a look at the artist edition. You won't see as much of it because you guys already saw the extras. So look at that awesome slipcase. It's got the Wonka gates on it, and then I love this dust jacket. They did a real good job making that look like a real Wonka bar. And then for an extra nice thing that they did for the artist edition, because not everyone could get the numbered edition, was the inside boards have the same chocolate design as the numbered. No gold spine, but still a very nice gold stamped spine. And the end papers are nice and gold, like the golden tickets. I'm really starting to have an obsession with end papers, but we will put that gently away. And thank you so much for checking out this unboxing, and I promise I will have more soon.